Internal medicine, I think, will be best suited for me. I like the different subspecialties, and one of them will be pulmonary. That's why I went into that for extra training.